Good morning, good morning, good morning. All the bottom, good morning. Ham and cheese, good morning. Cheese grits, good morning. Good morning, good morning, good morning. This is all the final good morning. And so, last night, I'm looking at highlights. I'm going somewhere. Follow me. I'm looking at highlights. High school highlights, that is. Traveling teams. But what y'all don't know is college football was going in college football from class of 2019 there are two teammates from IMG. Ooh, Lord McCoffey. From IMG, bro. And y'all know who I'm talking about, Trey Sanders and Noah Cain. Say, bro, they were probably the dynamic duo of running backs in high school football. And to me, I think Trey was number one. And you could arguably put Noah in the top five running backs, you know, top 10. Like, easy money. Easy money. So let's get to what I'm getting to, man. I'm alluding to. What I'm trying to allude to is this. Trey Sanders went to Alabama. And Noah Cain went to Penn State University. The Nittany Lions. Little Keith Jackson. I'm a little flat right now. It's early. I'm getting coffee and, you know. And what I'm thinking is, with Urban Meyer, retired, not at Ohio State. Gaskins just left. And I won't say somebody else transferred or something like that. No, somebody transferred in. Don't matter. I think Penn State has a little bit of continuity. I forget what bowl they went to. I'm going to look it up or whatever. If y'all know, remind me. But they played a hell of a game in Happy Valley. I know that. Against Ohio State this year. They go to Ohio State. And so, I'm alluding to this. And can Bama. Man, don't be surprised. If Penn State and Alabama meet in the college football playoffs, son, I'm going to say it again. Don't be surprised if the Alabama Crimson Tide play the Penn State Nittany Lions either in the semi or in the ship this year. Because both those young men are going to be productive. They're going to get some playing time. And I think the schools that they go to, because they're both, oh man. Or, well, I think they're gonna meet up in general in their career as they go on in being in college and stuff like that. In the next, like, you know how they be saying 3-4 years, that gets on my nerve for the next three, but anyway. So could it be? That's what I'm looking at, cause those, man. Penn State gonna be good. Penn State will be a good football team. I'm telling y'all this. Alabama, these dudes gonna add to their football teams, and they're gonna be playing. So my question, and so can Clemson. Clemson lost a lot of people. They might have Sunshine over there and ATN, who bulked up. Oh, ATN put on 7 pounds last year for the bowl game, but they might have him and everything. But eventually, or this coming football season, will Alabama and Penn State meet up? The two running back teammates from IMG who are just fantabulous, fine, just super phenomenal and stuff like that. And, you know, that would just be awesome. So this little college football, I'm giving y'all somebody to look at that, you know, we got Trey Sanders, but I'm trying to tell y'all, Noah Cain and Penn State, they lurking. It's Alden Bynum. Peace.